Get Steve Butterf on TV. I'm outside the Riverside. We've beaten Peterborough 5-0 in the third round of the FA Cup. Absolutely brilliant second half, mate.
Second half was good. First half looked poor. Wing changed the game. Need to play wing and Tav every week.
I thought Tav was a bit off, did he?
A bit off the ball. Play him in the league, he runs defensive, he runs at him, he's attacking. We like to play defensive, but if you get someone like Wing and Tav on the attack, you get goals.
When, like you say, Wing comes on, you feel the energy that he brings to our midfield and our attack.
It was like Traore when Traore was here. Traore brought the attack, he brought got the fans in the game. Wing does the exact same. Hopefully Van der Par gets a crowd in when he gets settled a bit.
A couple of players there, Azir, do you think we've seen them for the last time in a Buddha shirt? Fletcher and Gusted?
You don't know, really. I'd loan Fletcher out. We're going to keep Fletcher. Loan him out for the season, get him some more experience. And then Gusted, you don't know with him. One week he's injured, the next week he's fit. You never know with a player.
Gusted taking lumps out the Riverside the first half. Second half, that flick for the Sombalonga's goal, fair play to him, was a quality ball.
It's clever thinking straight away. Wing again, start from wing with a pass into the middle, attacking wise straight away. You've got to attack straight away when you play teams like this. He's been in another League One, but still you've got to attack him. You've got to prove teams the Championship where we can go on and beat him. Got to do stuff like that.
Like you say, every one of them forward thinking players, Fletcher, when he done the full back to pull the ball back for a friend, you know what I mean? It was all good second half.
Exactly, we're playing in the league now, we're playing three up front. You need to play three up front in the league, three attackers up front in the league, you get goals. We're struggling for goals in the league this season, winning ones and 2-1s. You need to go on team 3-4-0s all the time, especially with the attack we've got.
Like, we struggled first half with the three up the top with Lapara playing his first game. How did you feel he's performed today?
He's done all right, he just needs to settle down a bit. Obviously, it's first game in front of 13,000. When he settles down a bit, he'll change the game because he's got a pace. You can see straight away he wants to attack. He doesn't want to defend. He's attacking, that's all he thinks. Same for Wing, they're both attacking straight away.
And Dimmy keeping a clean sheet on his special day.
Oh, Dimmy, he's a good keeper, Dimmy. He needs the league. He got there, he got to the Premier League when he was in. Now he don't see how he can get him, but Randolph's a brilliant keeper. Randolph deserves it as well. That's the thing.
And the Sombalonga's confidence, that must do him the world of good. That must, have him walking 10 foot tall in that changing room now.
Oh yeah, his goal against Blackburn, that done him confidence, playing against these, getting confidence to get 2 goals. It's all confidence for him to go out in the league and score goals in the league, get us up there.
And would you fancy next round?
Anyone. Chelsea.
Nice one.